Thank you. We'll be right back. I just want to congratulate you on this, man. You did a phenomenal fucking job on beating that. So it must feel really nice to finally get that done with. Yeah. Now that you've finally actually beaten like the act. Yeah, now that you've actually beaten the hardest tower in the game currently, what is your opinion on it, personal difficulty? I knew floor 10 was going to be the biggest freaking roadblock for you. Oof. Yeah. You're the first victor. Now, we did mention that if we get enough victors for Tower of Cruel Punishment, we might be adding a difficulty harder than Cat. Yeah, what do you want it to happen? Like, a new difficulty above it? Yeah, but for future, like, it's just gonna be... Yeah, I think, like, if we add, like, another difficulty, that might be the final difficulty as a whole for the game. Because... It has... Yeah, remember, though, that people will want a difficulty harder than Takata after a while. Just hope it happens. So, yeah, congratulations on being the first victor. I might be making a statue of your character in the Tower of Cruel Punishment room. Yeah, that's kind of something I personally want to add for like. Any Tower of Cruel Punishment victor deserves like a statue of themselves in like a window. Yeah, I'll try to keep my promise and see what happens, but for now, enjoy. Yeah, for now, enjoy all GG's my part, and, you know, have a good night and a good rest. Thank you.
is insane. Oh my god, that stress. Okay, well, it's done. That's pretty nice. Okay. I'll see y'all.